In support of World Breastfeeding Week, synchronised breastfeeding event the Big Latch On was hosted globally for the second year this weekend. This year, local breastfeeding support group Mummy and Me hosted the event, which boasted a record turnout. Local charity Baby Steps, which aims to provide support for new parents through pregnancy and early childhood, were on hand to assist throughout the morning. The event was sponsored by Cafe Solo, where new mothers met early on Saturday morning. Breastfeeding is recommended for all new mothers as it can be extremely beneficial for a child's growth and development.